Hello everyone. In this activity, the router central, ISP cluster and the web server are completely configured. You have been tasked with creating a new IPv4 addressing scheme that will accommodate 4 subnets using 192.168.0.0/24 network. The IT department requires 25 hosts. The sales department needs 50 hosts. The subnet for the rest of the staff requires 100 hosts. A guest subnet will be added in the future to accommodate 25 hosts. You are also tasked with finishing the basic security settings and interface configurations on R1. Furthermore, you will configure the SVI interface and basic security setting on switches S1, S2 and S3. Firstly, we will create subnets that meet the host requirements using 192.168.0.0/24. I will use a tool online to check for the subnetting process. This is the subnetting table. You can use it to check for your subnetting job. Now we configure PCs. Now we configure the router 1. Now we configure the switch. Finally, we verify connectivity. That's all for this lab. Thanks for watching.